imagine that there is the smallest political gain in letting this level of unemployment continue?
Further news. The town of Harchester is devastated today by the announced closure of
exactly
components with the loss.
You get first team football a lot quicker out.
Welcome to Addison Road.
Michael.
Harry Sidwell, manager.
There's a new boy moving in. Mike Maynard. You get a blow this room, all right?
And this is Fletcher, he's not offside. Oh, that's a wonderful strike.
Fletcher, I'm 50 on a new leg.
Well, I'm making 250.
Everybody's looking for something. Some of them want to use you. Some of them want to get used by you. Some of them want to abuse you. Some of them want to be abused.
If you're going to offer me,
I'm
just...
I'm missing you, Captain. You might want to close that before something flies in.
Hi, your husband's asked me to bring you the car.
That's so kind. It's in the middle of doing the washing.
Sweet dreams are made of the.
We have to match their effort. We have to earn the right to play the game our way.
All right, on your marks.
You're going to let me win this.
Get set.
Because if you don't, I'm going to tell Terry all about you and Suze. We just spent a bit of time together, and,
Buster! Do you know the thing you are?
Start. Stop.
Now, dropping deep to receive the ball. That's a really clumsy challenge. And young Mike Maynard is in some pain here.
Terry, where's she
going? Oh, this is, Anne.
Hiya.
And Glover has taken leave of his senses.
And the red card is an inevitable conclusion. It's a very lonely walk for Glover.
If you ain't got sent off in that game, you might have got something out of it.
Sorry, you will be.
Come on. How much do you want? You cheeky bugger.
He's authorised me to negotiate his next contract.
My players don't need agents, so that's not the way I do business.
Hey.
You better be right about this.
Just one thing. I really need you to score.
Here's Johnny.
We've got better in the cup! You put a stunt like that! I've got to teach you with the one sub!
I can piss off again if you prefer.
Who else thinks we can't win this? Come on! Speak now!
Because we don't need losers in this dressing room!
Cherish all the days of our lives.
It's none of their business. Oh, don't be so bloody naive.
Come on. We're both professionals.
Apparently, Mr. Bruce has been cautioned not once, but twice.
Nasty habit, especially if you're a married man.
You okay?
Why can't Kev play in the hall as usual, mate? It don't make sense.
End of argument, Terry, unless you're looking to get a fine.
And the referee points to the spot
in the last minute of the match. So if Harchester score, if Terry Glover converts this penalty kick, the championship will surely come to Harchester United. It's all down to Terry Glover.